So my name is Keith. I'm a first year medical student working with Dr. Gary Smith. And I'm doing a project on shopping cart related injuries, pretty much looking at all of the injuries that have occurred from like the last 22 years and just trying to describe those injuries in order to get a better understanding of how it happens in order to try to prevent them. Like, I walk into a shopping mall like once a week now to buy groceries, and I just can't stop thinking about the many different ways that current methodology for shopping carts are unsafe and ways that could be improved. Or if I see steps in the right direction, I can really understand for myself how good that is. I mean, it's very, very practical. For me, this is both kind of a training process in pediatrics and in epidemiology. Really gives me a sense of sort of how research can be very purposeful and policy driven, which I like, and it just gives me a chance to learn a lot about shopping carts, but also about the process of research and how we actually make change from that point.